Hey, bad buddies. Paul Roberts RT1 here. I wasn't completely happy with that video that I did the other day, the direction that it took. Sometimes creativity takes you this way, sometimes it takes you that way. I'm gonna do another one just to show you how else it could go. Totally different. I wasn't happy with the coolness factor. It got me that it was too steampunk. Probably because I grabbed for copper pipes, you know? But here's one clip I wanted to share from that video the other day that somehow I ended up on the editing room floor. It was important to compare this spear gun to the other spear gun. So I wanted to tell about what I thought were the strengths of mine. But I'm going to do it again so that the visual quality takes us in a completely different direction. But take a look at this clip and I'll join you hopefully on the next video with the other way that creativity might lead with intent to finding another way to create the look of a spear gun. I'll talk to you later. Take a look at this clip from yesterday's video, and I'll see you on the next video. Pretty much all finishing, except for finalizations and the finishing process of what it needs to look like. This dart has been well thought through. This dart looks great, but hasn't. What would happen to this most likely is with all this bulk here, just like a hollow point bullet, it would just expand when it hits the concrete, and the whole thing would just be like a pancake, and these other things would never get in far enough to hold. Take an inspiration from one of these drywall things that you put a screw into. What I did was I said, okay, what needs to happen is we need to have an instant pierce. Maybe this is sticking out too far, but then it's gonna go slowly into it, and no matter where it stops, those drywall things, those little ridges, are going to expand, and no matter how far it goes in, it'll become tighter and tighter and tighter and tighter so that you can be lifted up and not come out. So it doesn't look as good, but the functionality thought is there. So some of these things are more crude looking, and remember, when we go for a movie look, it's all fantasy, and a lot of the audience doesn't think it through. This would never lift you. The device, even if you were Bruce Wayne, the device to make a winch and power in this small of an area just doesn't exist. This is more believable in a functional way. You can hold on. You know, Vicki Vale held on to this. Vicki Vale held on to this with nothing. You can hold on to this. Even if you lose your grip, you can hold on to this. And this will pierce concrete if it's made out of the right thing. Most likely better than this would. Anyway, let's start the finishing process.